Congratulations, JSB, for your opening on this American Music Awards concert series, and I'm very glad to be part of it. And here's to many more great shows. Well, definitely when you're at the concert, the first thing to look for is me, because I'll be there on the stage with the band, in the audience with you guys, you know, kind of like, you know, singing, dancing, you know, that kind of thing. But anyway, it'll be great to see you again. The Japanese audience is different to me than other audiences. But then again, every place that I go, to me, is different because it has different character. In Japan, every city is a little different, you know, same way as any other country. But I like Yokohama and Tokyo. I like Japan, the overall feel in Japan. I gotta go get ready for my big evening. I haven't got a watch. Oh, anyway, I'll see you in a little while. You know, sound check, dinner at the gig, vitamins, put the clothes on, a little razzmatazz, and I'll see you in a couple of minutes.
Good evening, Yokohama! Will you please welcome Cyndi Lauper?
Yeah. Pinky?
To make love.
Bueno, thank you.
Noteru-chan. Genki. Nani genki. Genki-chan. I'm gonna get John by the end of the show really good, I'm telling you right now. You look great. You look psycho. Now, in English, if I said you look psycho, they'd think like Anthony Perkins. No, I'm only kidding. I guess you had to be there and you weren't. Okay then. Moving right along. It's a little levity for you.
All through the night, I'll be away and I'll be with you. All through the night, this precious time, when time is new. All through the night to die. Knowing that we feel the same about the same.
We have no past, we won't reach back. Keep with me forward or through in the night. I promise we stop, not me to place. And it goes running on through in the night until it ends. There is
Stray Cat sings back. Under those white street lights,
Thank you.
love you too. Feel like rocking, kids? Hey, babe. Hit it.
We'll be right back. Till I get to you.
Notre Jean. I love you too. Thank you. Oh, what? I can't. This is a little limited, guys. Wait a minute. I love you too. Can I tell you? You guys are great tonight. Insightful. You guys are really tremendous. Thank you for coming. I told you I'd come back. Know something? No, I know. I remember when I came here on my True Colors tour, and you guys were so great. And this has always been, and I know everybody says this every time, oh well, and again, there could be this language barrier. But I guess you kind of can sense what I'm talking about, because it comes from the heart. I really love you guys. It's great to be back in Japan. I think I'll always come here. Thank you for always making me feel welcome. Song's called Unconditional Love. I think we could all use some. I'll try and sing it for you. Good. Okay.
make you feel small. You feel nothing at all. Working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. They hurt you at home and they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and despise a fool. You're so fucking crazy you can't follow the rules. A working class hero is something to be. Yeah. A working class hero is something to be. And scared you for 20 odd years. Then they expect you to pick a career. But you can't really function, you're so full of fear. Folks on the hill.
I'm
¡Mira, Genki! Genki, ¿chan? ¿Chan? I guess that's like shawam. No, I'm like kidding. Little slang, babe. You okay? You feel like singing? Oh my God, this is very unattractive. I got a hole here. I got a hole in my stockings. Here we go. Very unattractive. Okay, wait, let's see. I love you too. And thanks. You look great. Isho ni utate kureru? I can say that better. Isho ni utate kureru? I say that better. Okay. I did say that better, didn't I? No. Alright. You ready? You like singing? This one we used to sing together all the time, but because I always did it the same way, we'll do it with music this time, but you're welcome to sing.
Your true colors, and that's why.
only kidding. I couldn't stay away.
Fortune.
bag, he walks down. She, oh wait, I screwed that up. I was telling the wrong story, okay.
See the way she walks down the street. Watch the way she shuffles her feet. My, she holds her head up high as she goes walking by. She throws her hand out so proud. Cause she's not just one of the crowd. My baby always the one to try the things they've never done. And just because of that they say, yeah. She's a rebel and she'll never be any good. She's a rebel cause she never, never does what she should. And just because she doesn't do what everybody else does, that's no reason why.
Okay, then. One, two. Thank you. I figured we'd already done that, you know, that True Colors vibe, babe, so. But I thought I'd sing something for you that maybe nobody heard before or you haven't heard in a long time. So one of the first, this was on my first record I ever did when I was in Blue Angel. My mother loved it. My grandma loved it. I hope you like it. Goes something like this.
I can see you're slipping away from me. And you're so afraid that I'll bleed. But I'm gonna be strong. I'll let you go your way. Love is gone, and there's no sense in going on. And your pity now, it would be more. I don't care.
Arigato gozaimasu. See you next time.
But I see your true colors shine.